All right, we've been waiting months to say it. Baseball is finally back in Baltimore, but it's definitely not what we're used to. Tonight, the O's will take on the Yankees at Camden Yards in front of an empty stadium. WMER 2 News' Eddie Kadem is live outside that empty stadium with more on what it's like to be an empty stadium on opening day. Eddie, what's it like? I know it's got to be quiet.
Yeah, it is pretty quiet out here right now, Kelly, but it's opening day. It's huge in Baltimore City, not just for this team, but for everybody that lives here, a new slate, a new beginning for the people here. Unfortunately, no hot dogs, no beers are going to be sold in the stands. I just saw a family behind us taking some pictures in front of the stadium. They said they just had to be here tonight, and baseball did come back for the O's. They were scheduled to play the Miami Marlins in a series. The Marlins, unfortunately, had a coronavirus outbreak right before their series was supposed to start, so they're figuring out what they're going to do. The Yankees were supposed to play the Phillies, but they had their own issues, no coronavirus outbreaks, but as a precaution, they have postponed that series. So that means the hated rival New York Yankees will be taking on the O's at Camden Yards right here behind us, with no fans in the stands. So walking around here, to put it simply, over the last couple of minutes has just been weird, seeing those empty stands, seeing the ticket booths that are completely closed. There's usually crowds around here, even as early as 3 hours before opening day, getting ready, camaraderie, all those types of things. None of that happening tonight. Now, I talked to the manager of the O's, Brandon Hyde, ahead of tonight's game about how it's felt in the clubhouse without having fans for opening day.
Oh, but we're going to go outside here for batting practice, which is fairly normal. Usually the last round or two of BP, their fans start to come in, so we definitely miss that at home. But yeah, it's a huge loss not having fans, and it is different during the game. I felt like in Boston when the game started, it was fairly normal in the dugout, and they have crowd noise, so you're not it's not just super quiet.
That first pitch is scheduled for 7:35 tonight. We're going to head over to Pickles and Sliders, talk to people about watching the game from the outside. Of course, indoor dining is no longer available in Baltimore City at this point. We'll have a reaction coming up on WMAR 2 News at 6, and of course at 11 o'clock. The game might be over by then. But for now, live outside of Camden Yards, Eddie Kadem, WMAR 2 News.